Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, please subscribe to it and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if network discovery is turned off and you cannot turn it on in Windows 11 operating system. So here I am on Windows 11 system, and when I go to network pane in the file explorer, I first see this at the top, network discovery and file sharing are turned off. Network computers and devices are not visible. Click to change. And once I click on this, I see this context menu and I select the turn on network discovery and file sharing. Next, I receive this pop-up whether I want to enable it for private or public network. I select the first option, and in few seconds network discovery is turned on and network computers are visible. So this is how you can enable network discovery and file sharing in Windows 11. But in case if you are not able to turn on network discovery using these steps, you can check out this video fix to resolve the issue. So here we have different solutions for you. Let's start with solution number one. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to system, troubleshoot, then other troubleshooters. Click on run next to the network and internet troubleshooter, and follow the recommendations provided by Windows to troubleshoot network. Once network troubleshooting is done, check the status of the issue. In case if it still persists, check with solution number 2. In the second solution, you have to open command prompt as administrator, search for cmd, from search results select command prompt, click on run as administrator next to command prompt. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the command prompt window, paste this command from video description. This command will reset the firewall on your system. Press the enter key, and if you see OK, that means the command has been executed successfully and the firewall has been reset, and that should help you to resolve the issue. Up next, we have solution number 3. In this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type services.msc and click OK. Now we need to make sure that the required background services are running in order to resolve this problem. So once the services snap-in opens, make sure that these services are having correct startup type and running. So first is function discovery provider host. You can see that this service is not running. First, we will double click on it and set its startup type to automatic. And then click on the start button here, and the service is now running and set to automatic startup type. Next, we have function discovery resource publication. Make sure that this service is running and have its startup type set to manual. Next, make sure that SSDP discovery service is also running and have its manual startup type. And next, make sure that UPnP device host service is also running and have its startup type set to manual. And finally, make sure that DNS client service is also running and have a automatic startup type. Once you start these services, you can check if the issue is resolved with that. Next, we have solution number 4. In this case, we have to allow network discovery through firewall. So in Windows 11, Windows security comes pre-installed, so I'm configuring its firewall. In case if you are using any third party antivirus, you need to configure its firewall using the antivirus provider's instructions. Once Windows security opens, I'll go to firewall and network protection, then select allow an app through firewall. You can see that the firewall is on for domain, private, and public networks. In the next window, click on Change Settings. There, you have to scroll down and find Network Discovery option. Make sure there is tick mark under private and public options here. And in case if you are facing trouble with file sharing, scroll up and locate file and printer sharing. Make sure you have checked private and public options here. Click OK to save the changes. Next, we have solution number 5. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to network and internet. Then advanced network settings. Under advanced network settings, click on advanced sharing settings and make sure that the network discovery option is turned on here. Also ensure that setup network connected devices automatically option is enabled here. Also you need to make sure that file and printer sharing option is turned on. And lastly, we have solution number 6. In this case, right click on the start button and select Device Manager. In the Device Manager window, locate your primary network driver. You need to make sure that this driver is updated to latest version. Simply right click on it and select Update Driver. Then select Search Automatically for Drivers. In case if it says best drivers are already installed, you can search for an updated driver on Windows Update. Even if you do not find latest version in the Windows Update, you can go to your device manufacturer's website and download the latest version of this primary network adapter, and that should help you to resolve this problem permanently. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.